Hi guys, and welcome to another video. Now, I'm going to go down into my area down there in just a minute, but I want to talk about some things, because last episode, this whole thing down here, well, I guess I should just go down there, there's nothing up here to show you. The whole thing down here was made out of dirt, and I had just kind of started putting the corners on and stuff, and I added just a tiny bit of glass, but I made a video of me building it, and all that, but my game, I don't know, I have a feeling my video cards are screwed up or something. I updated the drivers since then to the new beta drivers for Windows 8, because I guess they came out with special drivers for Windows 8 to help with certain things, and it seems pretty stable now, although my frame rate seems to have dropped dramatically, as you can see, like, yeah. And if you can hear that, don't worry about that. That's a portal. Don't worry. I'll tell you all about that. But but yeah, last time we were on here together, when you joined me, I basically didn't have any of this done. So I'm going to go ahead and try to cover some of the things that I can remember that I changed about this area. So first off, I've decided this is going to be called the Farming Hub. And so I kind of put a little sign up here. I don't know how I'm going to do this. I think this looks okay, but I don't know, I might want to do it a little bit differently. But basically, this is going to be like the central area where all the farming stuff happens, and then off to each side or whatever, there's going to be, you know, tubes that lead to other areas that are different farms specifically. I'm not going to leave it looking like this, because this just looks terrible. Another thing is I kind of ran out of places to put torches. I guess I could put them here, but it doesn't light up the whole area, so I kind of just have them thrown about for now, which, I mean, it works, but I hate it. I can do things like this, but it's like, you know, what's the point? So, I don't know what I'm going to do about lighting. I'll figure something out. And this dirt here will be changed to something else, but for now, until I can figure out a good material to use, it's dirt. Man, I freaking talk too much. Alright, and so let's cover some other things that I've changed. I created a portal, as you can see. In my inventory, I have snow. If we go over here, I made another chest, and I put a spruce sapling here, and some spruce wood. So I'm basically trying to get all of the types of wood. So I basically only have regular wood as of right now, but I want to get basically every type. And luckily around me, I don't think I've ever really explored on camera, but around me I basically have every type of biome, so I shouldn't have any trouble finding any sort of resource. And as you can see, I've got snowballs and stuff, so I'm just going to put this away, and we're going to go to my nether portal so I can kind of show you, you know, what's been going on with that. So let's put all this stuff. Whoops, what did I just... Is that a shovel that I put in there? I don't know. We did that. And yeah, so I think... Oh yeah, here we go. Let's put the rest of this. Sorry, I'm bad at videos. Alright, so we're going to go to the nether, and I'll show you basically where my portal is and how it leads here. Oops, I don't want to do that. Hang on, let me switch my mouse profile. There we go. That's much better. Let's eat some food. I think I got to grab some melons. Whoopsie. Just grab a stack. And we'll head down here, because I want to kind of show you guys... Yeah. Oh, actually, let's go down here, because otherwise I'm going to forget. So I have explored this cave down here. That's how I have a diamond pickaxe, by the way. That's how I got the whatever it's called. And I'm level 23 again, my goodness. I died and I went back down to level 7, so not bad, level 23. But yeah, I basically have explored a ton of these caves, but at the same time, there's so much left. Like, you can see right here, there's a cave right here that I put a hole in. I haven't gone... Is that a slime? Hello! I love you. Oh, you died. I haven't gone in here because I went in there and there was like 6 creepers, so I just closed it up and I just haven't been back to it. But yeah, there's a bunch of caves that I haven't explored, and I'll probably do some cave exploring on camera sometime in the future, but for now I kind of want to just get my base settled. So I did end up getting my... I did end up getting my nether portal. Created, and so I created a little tunnel. I'll eventually make this nice like the other guys have theirs, but for now it just gets me from, you know, the nether area to where I need to go. And these guys are just standing in the fire. Man, wish I could do that. But yeah, basically down at the end of this tunnel, I should probably be ready to fight something, maybe. I don't know. Down at the end of this tunnel, you'll see there's like a staircase that leads up into the nether area. And I got killed, actually, right in here, because a ghast, I guess, spawned here somewhere? Whoa, I thought there was, like, a bridge there. A ghast spawned somewhere in here, and was shooting me through that gap right there while I was on the other side of this area. And, killed me, standing right here, over here next to his base. And I was, next to that tunnel there, rather. And, that one? Oh my goodness, I didn't know if that would work. But, yeah, my Z key's mapped to the Optifine Zoom. But we're gonna go ahead and head to spawn, and I'll show you. What am I heading to spawn for? Nothing? There's nothing here that I need to show you. Oh, yeah. So, I wanna show you. Who's on? Cilantro Gamer. Okay, well, alright. I wanted to show you the spawn area. I don't know, I'm sure a lot of people have seen this. I'm gonna keep checking here and see if I ever have a sign here. Someone will eventually add me a sign, maybe. Maybe I'll do it. Because everyone else got signs. I didn't get a sign. That's okay. But yeah, I wanted to head over here. Oh, I actually got everything that I wanted from here. I came over here earlier and got a bunch of bones. Or not bones, arrows. Although someone took basically all of them. I basically grabbed a stack because there were only two. Why was I coming to spawn? Basically I wanted to say that I will end up building a spawn house. Everyone pretty much has a spawn house. And then a house, or a base rather. So I want to end up getting myself a spawn house, but I haven't quite decided where to build one because this area is kind of busy and I don't really know. So, if you guys know of an area that you'd like me to build, let me know. I'm actually going to head over here because, excuse me, I drank like way too much coffee earlier and I'm like bloated with coffee, and I still have a cup of coffee next to me and I'm going to drink it all during this episode. I'm halfway there, but yeah, I might end up building it out here because this area is nice and open, but I don't know who like claimed the area or if anyone did, and yeah, so I might claim out here. I don't know. I haven't decided. Hello, Monsieur Skeleton. But yeah, whoa, that was close. But yeah, I don't know. Just thought I'd mention something about that. Alright, and actually, while I'm here, I mentioned this both in my live stream and in another video. That might be the last episode that I recorded. I mentioned it, but I didn't. Is that a piston? Hang on, I'm curious about that. Open this door real quick. What the heck? That was fast. Alright. Must be a piston. I mentioned that there's a hole here, and there should be two pieces of cobble here. And it really frustrates me that no one has fixed that, so I'm gonna take it upon myself to come out here and grab two pieces of cobble and get them in my hotbar and fix that, because I just cannot stand that. I believe this is Static's place, although I'm not quite sure. I know it at one point did belong to Corralis, and then he gave it to somebody, and I think that somebody was Static 777, Static 777. My goodness. You have a difficult name to say, sir. Why all the sevens? Does it make you feel lucky? Do you feel lucky? What? Anyway, yeah. Oh, you know what? Nah, I don't. Oh, you know what? I do need pumpkins. I should grab some pumpkins while I'm here. Although, I don't know how many have grown. I know I have some in my ender chest, so let me go find an ender chest. I think I know where one is, so let's head there. Pretty sure there is one right over here. Da, 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 da. Maybe not. I'm thinking of someone else's place. This is totally not the place I was thinking of. But yeah, so I'm gonna go get my stuff out of my end chest and I'll be right back. You know, I just realized I called this thing both an end chest and an ender chest just now, so I don't know which one it really is. And what the heck is going on? Oh man, the server did this to me earlier where it basically just puked. And I'm just puking red stuff. Yay! Actually grabs the stuff that I wanted. So yeah, I grabbed some stuff. I got some birch logs. I wanted to grab just these pumpkins because I need them. And I want to make one of these things, but I think I need a blaze rod. So I think in this episode, I had plans to do that last episode and I never got to them. But since last episode isn't a thing anymore, I'm going to go to the Nether and we're going to find a blaze farm. And we're just going to grab one blaze rod, I think. And hopefully be able to make an eye of ender. I don't know what it's called. But let's head. See, I don't even know which direction to go, because people have just basically explored. So there's one little tunnel thing that I thought looked really neat, and I think I mentioned it in my first episode that I would need to check it out, so I'm gonna go do that now. So, and it's not that one, it's this one over here, the crazy weird looking one. When you look down, it's all awesome looking. But yeah, so we're gonna head down here, and hopefully it'll be leading me to something cool. Although chances are, we're just wasting our time heading down here and... there's a portal. Let's see if there's anything on the other side. It looks like there is. Bloop. Thank you. Oh, I guess not. Let's head through here. I don't know whose base this is. It could be generic bees. It could be a trap. I don't know. What the heck? Where am I? Oh, check that out. Oh, nice. There's a end portal right there. And what the heck is up with the lighting? That's weird. Alright, end portal. Good to know. Let's head back and see if there's another one in a more interesting location. Slime. I wonder whose base... See, I thought this was to someone's base, but maybe it's just so we can get to that, that area. Which would be pretty sweet. I don't even know. Ooh! Oh, looks like it. What the heck? Who built the portal here? Maybe someone just went through it by accident or something. I don't know. Alright, let's go back. I don't know what I'm doing. Someone needs to tell me where a blaze farm is, because I have no clue. Oh, we're going back this way. I'll be right back once I'm back in the area place. Alright, we're here. Yay! Alright, I'm going to just peek out this little door here. And see if I can see any nether fortresses. Oh, you know what? Let's head down. No, never mind. I don't know who we should head down. We're just gonna walk out here and see if there's anything this direction. Oh yeah, looks like this path is well traveled. You can tell by all the fire. But let's see if we can go down here where all this fire is and see if we can find that fortress that See, I have a feeling it's this direction, but at the same time, I've got no clue whether or not I'm right about that. Doesn't look like... Oh, this is the direction to Hypno's base, right there. Oh, thanks! Oh, good. Oh, good. Let's head this way. Looks like no one's been this way before. No fire at all. Stop that! Alright, well, hopefully... We'll get over here and it'll stop shooting at us. I'm gonna manage to get myself lost in the Nether, which is... Oh, man. That was a close one. I should be more careful. Me, careful. Yeah, right. Alright. Oh, there it is. Ah, I knew it. I didn't know anything. I'm a big dummy. Alright, we're gonna head over here and head under this lava. And hopefully make it to the other side. Yay! I think I'm hellbent on dying. Just I want to die. That's my goal, because I'm so close to achieving it all the time. So basically just head in here. Haha! I wonder if anyone's explored this one. It's all dark. I'm sure people have. But basically just looking for a blaze farm. Oh, maybe they haven't. Check that out. Oh my goodness. I think I found a brand new fortress. Oh man. Double farm. I don't think I've ever seen that. Let's head this way. Alright, let's head this way. Alright, so I've been exploring this fortress for a little while, and I just heard a ghast. Or not a ghast, a blaze. So, we're gonna cautiously venture towards where I heard them. But I'm gonna eat first, so I don't instantly die. I also don't have armor on, which is not advised, by the way. I'm probably gonna die. But, I just want you guys to know that, so there's no surprises. Hello. Oh, perfect. Oh, Not really. But you know what? I'll take what I can get. Hey. Hey, you. Please don't. Ah! I'm dead. I'm already dead. Great. Good. Alright. So, I think I'll come back when I can adequately fight these guys, because this just isn't going to work. Unless I can bring him closer. Can you come closer, dude? That'd be great. If you could just come a little closer. Oh, if I can get one blaze rod, I'll be okay. Oh, perfect. We're out of here. We're out of here. Awesome. I actually don't know the way out, so I'm going to stop recording again. Sorry I kind of cut all crazy. I started blabbing, so I just cut that part out of the video. I do this thing where I blab. I think a lot of people do. But, you know. One thing that I think is funny is, since I've started doing YouTube videos, now when I play video games, I commentate to myself. Even if I'm not recording a video, I'll just blah, 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 blah. And I'm sure my family thinks I'm insane, but that's okay. They can deal with it. It's not like they're not insane. Oh, man, I'm just going to keep hitting dead ends, so I'll continue recording once I can find the way out. Well, it's not the way I came in, but here's a little cave here, so hopefully... You know what? Let's grab some glowstone while we're here. Since I don't really have any, and that was easy to get. Let's see which way spawn is. Oh man, I am so far. Holy crap. Wait, is that? That's not the right way. This way. Almost went the wrong direction. But hopefully we'll end up out of here. I also need to kind of tunnel down a little bit to get out of here. But basically, I'm going to continue tunneling out of here and hopefully make it home before I die. Oh, man. So, if you look at the durability of my diamond pickaxe, you can kind of see how much I dug out here to get to... Hello. 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 How are you? Oh, wow. What is this place? Hang on. There's someone else's tunnel right here. Don't mind me. Oh, no. It's a cave. Oh well, I'll take any sort of exit I can get here. Although it does look like maybe someone has been in here? I don't know. Oh, you know what? Some more easy access glowstone. Can I call this episode easy access glowstone? Oh man, I might just do that. That just sounds like the greatest title ever. So, let me get this glowstone, and I'll be right back. Alright, so... I think I start every time I continue recording, I go, all right, so, and then I say something, and I don't know. Is that true? Do I do that all the time? You guys would know. I have no idea. My diamond pickaxe is going to break before I get out of here. I'm going to have to go all the way back to that nether fortress just to find my way out of here. What I've been doing, too, is I've been, like, digging, like, little holes. Like, a hole straight down, hole straight up. Just to kind of give myself some reference, like, if I'm near anything, I'll find it in a hole. Is there some way I can, like, cheat and, like, look through the walls? Because this sucks. Oh, man. I'm never going to get out of here. My diamond pickaxe is going to break, and I'm going to be stuck in this tunnel. Although I hear fire to my left. Wait, where are you, fire? I'm digging to you. I'll find you. Oh, I found it. I'm out. I'm out of here. Alright. I'm gonna die. As soon as I stick my stupid head out of here. Oh, it's just a cave. I'm hoping that the base is this. Oop, check that out. Oh, man. Wow. Awesome. Cool. Alright. It's gotta be around here. I mean, I can't be too far off, right? Where are my coordinates at? Oh, no. It's this way. Oh, crap. Oh, I way overshot it, didn't I? Oh, man. I went past it or something, didn't I? I am in trouble. Somebody help me. Somebody help me. Oh, no. Alright. I have no idea. I wonder if I should just go look at the footage that I have of being in the nether. More digging, yay! Alright, okay. Been lost for so long. I just hit soul sand, and I'm hoping this is a good sign. We've got to be near it, because that's someone's portal right there. Just keep jumping. Yay! I see it! I've made it! Hello, pig man. I wanted to punch him for a second. I don't know why. That would have been a deadly decision. Oh, man! No! Do I have to go around this lava lake? I think I do. I don't want to go over it, because I'll die. Oh, we're never going to make it. I'm going to die. I'm going to freaking die. Alright, we're going to hopefully not die. About to break my pickaxe. What's that? What is that? What? The hell? Ah! It scared me. God damn it. Really? What is that sound? Do you hear that? It's like a... Oh, snap. I know what that is. That's a magma slime. Oh, God. Don't jump... Oh, it's above me, isn't it? Holy crap. I'm dead. Great. Let's just try to get over here. What do you think? Is it right up there? Do they have pathfinding? Do they jump towards you like regular slimes do? I think they do. And if they do, I'm dead. Let's just jump over here. You guys see it? I don't see it. Alright. I'm gonna hopefully build myself up right here. Oh, he's definitely up there. But I don't know where. Can we reach that? Yes. Oh, hello. I see him. Oh. Oh, good. Oh, good. Oh, I'm dead. Oh, magma cream. I need that. Oh, I don't have a pickaxe. All right. This is gonna hurt. No, it's not. Not if I do it the smart way. Hello. Oh, whew, I almost didn't make that one. Hey. Hey, you. Ow. Ow. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, God damn it. I'm going to die. Awesome. Don't, no, 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 no. Hide, 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 hide. Hide. Oh no. Don't die. Don't die. Oh god. Oh no. I'm dead. Good. 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 Great. Just good. Oh good. Just great. Alright, well this is where I die. So thanks for watching. If you enjoyed the episode, go ahead and leave a rating, and until next time, I will see you guys later.